Here are the Cubs at Brewers on Saturday. No score, runner on at first with two outs. John Lackey facing Jonathan Lucroy, and after a 12-pitch at-bat, Lucroy wins the battle. That's a two-run shot. Brewers out early. Bottom of the fourth, Kirk Nieuwenhuis with nobody aboard. This will be a solo shot, his sixth. 3-0 Milwaukee. For the Cubs, would have a rally. Top of the seventh against Will Smith. Addison Russell, hot shot up the middle. It'll score Ben Zobrist. And it makes it a 3-1 game. Bottom seven for the Brewers. Second and third, one out. Adam Warren pitching, and he pitches to the backstop. Wilson Contreras will get it. Throw back to Warren. Plant the plate on Edinard Perez, and he is ruled out. The Brewers challenged, but it was upheld. Now bottom of the eighth. First and second, two outs. 3-1 score. Not anymore. Kirk Nieuwenhuis takes the newest Cub, Mike Montgomery, out of the park. An opposite field shot. 6-1 Brewers would be your final. Zach Davies picks up the win, throwing 6 1/3. He moves to 7-4 in the season. Sunday, it's the 6-2 Junior Guerra making the start for Milwaukee against the 10-4 John Lester of the Cubs.